Just gonna stand there. That's alright, cause I like the way it hurts. Just gonna stand there and hear me cry. That's alright, cause I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie. I can't tell you what it really is. I can only tell you what it feels like. Right now it's just feeling like in my windpipe. I can't breathe but still fight. Well, I can fight as long as the wrong feels right. It's like I'm in fight. I have a love, don't call my hate. It's like I'm lucky that with my mom, I don't know. I suffocate like a bomb. I'm about to drown. She resuscitates me. She fucking hates me and I love it. Wait, where you going? I'm leaving you. No, you ain't come back. We're running right back. Here we go again. It's so insane. Just gonna stand there and hear me burn. That's alright, cause I like the way it hurts. Just gonna stand there and hear me cry. That's alright, cause I love the way you lie. Love the way you lie.
Somebody so much you can let it breathe when you're with them and need it and one of you. Even though it hit him, got that warm fuzzy feeling. Getting chills used to get him, now you're getting fucking sick of looking at him. You swear you never heard him, got the thing up and I've heard him. Now we're in each other's face, spewing venom in the words when you spit him. You push, pull each other's hair, scratch, crawl, pin him, dull him down, pin him. So lost in the moments when you're in him. It's a cage, let's hope it controls your mobility. Let's go your separate ways, but they don't know you. That was yesterday. Yesterday is over, it's a different day. Sound like broken records playing over, but you promised her. Next time I'll show restraint. You won't get another chance. Fuck is no return your game. If you lie again, I'll show me out the window. That's a light of the window pane. Just gonna stand there and watch me burn. Baby, please come back. It wasn't you. Maybe it was me. Maybe our relationship isn't as crazy as it seems. Maybe that's what happens when a tornado meets a volcano. All I know is I love you too much to walk away. Go outside, pick up your bags off the sidewalk. Don't you hear sincerity in my voice when I talk? Tell you this is my fault. Look me in the eyeball. Next time I pick, I'll lay my fist at the drywall. Next time, there won't be no next time. I apologize even though I know it's lies. I'm tied to the bed, so the